What is it?
Eat it.
Delicious. Delicious.
Like coriander seed.
Sisters, gather it up, gather it up. Men, get some baskets. Help them gather it up.
It's a gift from God. People call it manna.
Manna.
The bread that the Lord has given you to eat.
Every morning, you will gather as much as needed for a single day. You will receive this as a gift. You will take no more than is needed for a single day, because each day the Lord will see to your needs. If you lack faith in the Lord and take more, it will rot. It will rot. Good. Now that you're free men, you may rest. Every seventh day. This will be the Sabbath, and you will not have to work.
The Sabbath?
No work.
What's the Sabbath?
No work on the Sabbath.
How can we?
You rest.
What does it mean?
God says to me, there is no work on the Sabbath. You will rest. You will not gather the manna on that day, but on the sixth day you will take a double ration, which will not rot. No work. Rest.
Sabbath.
No work.
And covers me.